on the street for a living. Pictures only because